looking for the gunman seen in this video shooting and killing a man in downtown Las Vegas this morning. 13 Action News reporter Nina Porciuncula joins us live from where it happened along 14th and the 95 there. Nina.
Trisha, the homeless victim was just sleeping in this spot when someone shot and killed him. You can still see some of the items he has left behind. And over to this side, you can see flowers, candles left by neighbors for the man. They say was just very nice, very pleasant to everyone. Now, Metro has released the video of the deadly crime, and they are pleading for your help to identify the suspect. The video shows a dark-colored vehicle driving by and making a U-turn. Someone then walks up to the victim. We've chosen not to show you the timing when the victim was shot before the shots were fired. We've stopped the video right there. Police say the man was shot twice while he was sleeping.
Yeah, it's scary. I'm worried about my mom getting up tonight and going to work. It's so messed up. Like they said, hey, look it, there's a good target.
And police telling us what's even more concerning about this is the third incident within a week involving the homeless, and they're still trying to figure out if all those incidents are related. For now, reporting live, Nina Porciuncula, 13 Action News.